kind of the place to be, and a bunch of my teammates have come to the Derby, you know, the last, you know, 4 or 5 years. I've never had a chance to come, so I hear this is a great place tonight.
Have you never been to a Derby?
No.
What are you looking forward to?
I'm just looking forward to actually seeing it all in person. I've seen it growing up on TV my whole life, kind of seeing everything. It's kind of crazy watching it on TV. I'm sure once you're there in person, it's even, you know, everything's always magnified a billion times. So I'm excited.
Football, horse racing. Is there overlap? Do you see similarities there?
Probably not. No, I mean, I don't know. Horses are anytime you can see a horse up close to them, they're crazy, awesome animals that I'm impressed by. And so, I don't really know if there's any similarities between that and football, but they're both fun to watch, I guess.
Cool. This is close to the Super Bowl as far as the magnitude of the event.
It seems pretty similar, honestly, with everything going around, all the hoopla surrounding it and all the events. I guess I can tell you tomorrow afternoon after the race is over, but yeah, all these events and everything going on definitely remind me of the Super Bowl.
AJ, thanks a lot, man. Appreciate it.
Thanks.
I'm
Steve, not gonna lie. Nice to meet you. What are you doing here? Why'd you feel the need to come out
here? Because I have fun.
Have you been to the Derby before? What do you love about it?
I love the excitement. I love the horses. I love the gambling. I love the drinking. I love all that.
Let's talk about the second to last one you mentioned there, the gambling. How do you predict which horse is going to win? What's your betting strategy? Just the name. So who's your pick for tomorrow?
I haven't done it yet. I have to work on it tonight.
We'll let you get to it. Thank you, Doris. Appreciate it.